How to save this is just go for files, save to your computer. Go files, just give a name, and here I have chosen my my folder. Okay, file name you just give anything, and you save, right? This is the way you have to save your files, right?